Well, we have reached the point of breakage. Pokey's bike doesn't start. My bike doesn't stop. Phil's and Rick's are going good. Shit on the lens, go to that. Don't know what that is, anyway. And we're at a beautiful little creek. I don't know, looking at that, I'm thinking Phil's anticipating the worst. You know you're fucking planning for the worst when you've got a fire extinguisher.
Yeah, well, you're safe for these days.
Yeah, you do. She's a beast, mate. Ronda the Honda. So the problem with Pokey's bike is either the starter solenoid is crapped out, or what's that other bloody thing? Transistor. Rectifier. Both of those will stop ignition from working. So what we're going to do is basically spare battery that we carry,
hot wire,
jump start it to the starter motor. We should have it going. That's a goer.
I wouldn't look at me, you'll see the spud fire.
Wow, that's a go. And this is the beauty of a two-wheeler. No grip. Banging along to it, fucking 40. Whoa, front's gone, back's gone. Slow, so I have to wait. Front brake's gone. Alright, that's a steep little hill. Look at the beans! Oh yeah, baby! You'll climb! You'll climb! up the hill, Phil.
Yeah.
And here come the boys. How'd you go up there, all right?
Yeah.
Bitching. I couldn't go that slow, I had to get some pace on, or I'm gonna fall off again.
Yeah. That's the way we just came. This is the top of the world. That's for a view.
So we didn't do any panning. We didn't even stop to look at a creek. We just, well, we did. We stopped to ride through them, lots of them. And I think it might be home time. Dump the footage and have a beer and yeah, start fixing bikes.
Awesome.
What a trip. Thanks for watching. Hooray.